The Philippine eagle, popularly known as the monkey-eating eagle, is one of the rarest birds in the world. It is the Philippines' national bird. Endemic to the country, it was declared as the national bird in 1995 by President Fidel V. Ramos through Proclamation No. 614. It is one of the largest, strongest, and rarest bird in the world. Unfortunately, the Philippine eagle is critically endangered due to poachers and deforestation. The bird is chosen as a national symbol as it represents the strength, uniqueness, love for freedom, and power of the Filipino people. Losing them to extinction would mean losing a nation's precious biological heritage.